7.1 magnitude earthquake. It is the most powerful quake in nearly 20 years. That jolt was centered in Ridgecrest, California. It's about 150 miles or so northeast of Los Angeles, out there in the Mojave Desert. It did cause several fires. You're seeing the result of that right there. Cracked open a couple of streets as well. We're going to put the pavers to work. Seismologists, though, are cautioning large aftershocks will continue. That's a guarantee. And we here at MSNBC, of course, will monitor for more seismic activity for you. Let's get to some other political headlines developing this hour. A federal judge now ordering a case go forward on whether a citizenship question can be added to the census. The judge saying that the lawsuit from immigrant rights groups will focus on whether the Trump administration was steeped in discriminatory motive. That order issued shortly after the administration told the judge that government lawyers are indeed looking at all available options for adding the question to the 2020 census form. Meanwhile, fear of ICE raids are now growing as the president says his administration will move forward fairly soon with mass deportation roundups of thousands of migrant families across major U.S. cities. This weekend marks the end of that two-week deadline the president imposed on Democrats to work out a solution to the asylum loophole problems at the southern border. And the mystery deepening over Vice President Mike Pence's abruptly canceled New Hampshire trip this week. Here's what the president told reporters about it yesterday. The vice president to cancel his trip. Well, House Democrats are ramping up efforts to fight back against the president's immigration policy after an inspector general's report found dangerous overcrowding in one Texas facility. Children in at least two other facilities were left without access to showers or hot meals. The president is disputing that report and putting blame solely on the Democrats. Let's take a listen.
Come on.
Agencies are operating these kind of centers that need to be centered on, you know, humanitarian relief. Mm-hmm. You're talking about